Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Today, we are going to be reviewing Jay's Thunder Dragon EVO. We're doing more reviews, let's go. Alright guys, here we have our minifigures. First we have Jay in his core suit. I like this figure, I like the lightning bolt details. I don't like the color of yellow that they used. I think it looks a little weird, if I'm being honest, but I think it looks pretty good. I like this little thing. I don't exactly know what it is, though. And I like the little details inside right there. Then we have this, it's been so long since I reviewed one of these sets. I forgot the name. Give me 2 seconds. Alright, on the box it says like this Viper Flyer thing, so I guess this is the Viper Flyer. He has a cool snake sort of badge looking thing right here, and some straps with a cool little tooth right there. Some different little scales going on right there. I like the black details on the face there. Those are the minifigures. Alright, here is our dragon. I like this build. I think it's kind of interesting, though. So, here's the mouth. I mean, it's pretty simple. I find it kind of interesting how they've been doing the mouths where they do this weird piece that connects them. I think that's a bit interesting, but I don't know. Yeah, it looks really cool. I like the lightning details right there, but I hate that they don't make the teeth, you know, like actually white. I feel like that's kind of lazy. There's the saddle right there. It's a pretty simple saddle. I feel like if this was any more simplified, it'd be a 4-plus set. One thing I genuinely hate about this set is that why in the world are the wings on the arms? Why? That we don't do that. No. That's not cool. I don't like that. Yeah, it's also a bit weak. It's standing on just fully ball joint things, so it can't withstand too much pressure. I do like the tail on the back, just gets smaller and smaller, and the electricity bolts right there. Oh, all in all, pretty cool. I really like that set personally. I mean, actually, no, I don't. I mean, it's okay. There's some details I like to it, but there are some things that I just don't like also. Finally, just it's really just an okay set. Other than that, though, I hope y'all have an amazing day, and I will see you in the next one. 2 more reviews coming, and then I don't know.